What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name's Ryan, and in today's Factory Inc. video, we made $1.4 billion while we were away. So let's start investing some of that. So last episode, we actually sold the factory and kind of restarted it again. And I think that's kind of what we're gonna be focusing on again, is we wanna start making some more stuff, start working towards a bigger, better future. So now we have a new stuff that we can start working on, which is I actually really think we should do. We're gonna swap over to that. And now we're gonna actually level this up to 25. That cost 100 million. Yeah, so let's level everything up to level 150 right now, because that's gonna make it so much better. So right now we just have these cogwheels. How much money do we have? So we're still at 900 million, which isn't too bad. Ooh, what's this? 12 gems, don't mind if I do. We also want to level this up a ton, so that's 60 million. So leveling it up more is going to be too expensive. It's going to cost $1 billion to level it up all the way. I'm actually kind of tempted to try that out. That might be worth it. So we're already making a bunch of blenders, which is really nice. How's this working? So we're still making a bunch of beds over here. So I can't complain. That makes 200,000. How much money does this make? Let's see. How much money? So this turns, how much is this? Oh my gosh, that's almost $1 million each time. Wow, that's really nice. And how much do we get for here? Oh, it's a chest. So we got more experience. Oh wow, that almost leveled up. One thing I'd like to do is actually let's go to the shop and let's open up cash. Look at that, almost $1 billion. So now that we have an extra $1 billion, what we can do is actually increase production a ton again. So we're gonna upgrade that. So now we're gonna just drop tons of cogwheels, and that's gonna increase our money by so much. Now, what we can do is, I don't wanna actually go to the factory. Let's head up to the boss's office. The boss's office, bum, bum, bum. All right, when can we go here? Unlock at factory level 300. So we still have quite a ways to go before we do that. What's this? So let's upgrade our small couch. It only costs 5 gems, why not? And let's keep opening up some furniture. We gotta furnish the place, everybody. You guys know what's up, all right? Normal chair, nice, okay? I'm still hoping to complete the set, guys, okay? We have 3 things left. If I can get one new normal light, that's exactly what I was hoping for. So now there's only 2 things left. If I can get one of those things, I will be so happy. Because there's only 2 things left. So if I get one of those things, I'm gonna like freak out and be just super happy. If it's possible. It's probably not possible. We have 3 more chances. And yeah, it looks like it's just not gonna happen. But it's okay, because I already got one new thing. I got the light, so I can't be too upset. I just... Money booster effect 6%. So we need one more thing, guys. Is it possible to get the last piece of furniture with this? There's no way, right? There's no way. We're gonna get a duplicate. Yeah, we got a duplicate light, but that's okay. Now we're only missing one last thing. Looks like we're missing some kind of like shelf or whatnot. But either way, this looks really nice so far. Like all of our like furniture and stuff, it's pretty nice. So now what we can do is we can actually head back down to the factory now that we're making some more money and see how everything's going for us. So this right here is going pretty well, I must say. How's our machines doing? We might want to consider leveling some of these up in the near future. Oh, we can level this up. I don't know. Oh, that has a bonus as 45 power. Oh, look at all of these. These are all so close to leveling up. I kind of, what I want to do is get some, I want to open up some crates actually, because I think opening up some crates could do us a lot of good. What would it cost to sell the factory? Unlock at level 175. So we still don't have the possibility to sell it. So we actually have to go a certain distance before we do that, which actually makes a lot of sense. Okay, so it gives you 172 XP and like 100 to 200 parts. And it's fun to just open up every once in a while because you never know what you get. So look at this. Look at all this stuff we can use for leveling up. I want to get like some cool like alien, a flamethrower. That is amazing. All right, we're going to open up this one and then one more after this. More XP. See, all of these things are things we're going to be able to level up. All right, come on. Let's get something super cool. A saw blade dropper. Wow. All right, all of these things are amazing. All right, let's go to machines and let's take a look at some of these things. So we didn't get anything for our minigun though. Okay, we have to level up the minigun. We have to. How have we not gotten anything for the minigun? Finally, thank you. Okay, that's fine. I'm happy now. I'm happy, okay? Machine. All right, let's take a look at something. So right now, if we look at it, its power is 3.27 million with power per second is 9.39. So if we go to machine and then we level it up, let's see what it goes to. 4.9 million to 14 million. That's a huge increase. So we can, all right, so look, do we have zero gravity? Where's our zero gravity? We do not have zero gravity on our thing. Okay. What else do we have? There's a saw blade dropper. There's this, the flamethrower. I don't think there's anything else that we're really using right now. Well, there's this thing. Bonus power, look at that. These things are starting to level up quite quickly and it's really nice. All right, what's this? That's level two. The flamethrower, let's level it up. Let's level everything up. So flamethrower is power, but oh, here it is. So it actually has a pretty decent spread. So this seems to be like all about the power. What's this? Electromagnetic machine. So that's all about, so the electromagnetic machine is all about just pure damage, like right off the start, which is actually pretty nice. I think what I want to do is, so what we're going to do is, what if we just put the electromagnetic machine here? Let's try it out. Let's try some of these new things. Are these any good? Let's see. That does a pretty decent job of turning everything into blenders. I actually really like that. But it costs way too much to level up right now. So we're gonna not level that up. What we do wanna do though is, so we're turning everything into blenders, which is nice. We need some vases. We need 100 vases. We're gonna turn this into this so we can collect some vases. Cause we should probably work on upgrading this some. 70 million to expand. How much does it cost to expand one more time? 500 million. That's not worth it. So let's get some new machines in here. Let's try out, let's get this blade dropper. This seems really neat. We can level it up. 30 million doesn't seem too expensive to me. And what? That looks, okay, that's kind of overpowered. Let's get everything leveled up to level 125. And leveling up our second factory is gonna be pretty useful. There we go. We just want 100 of these, right? So some of these are actually so slow. We need something that's more constant because these are all like very slow, we need something that's gonna constantly do a lot of damage, right? Let's see what happens with this. So if we turn it on, I think this will just turn everything into, so look, yeah, so this basically turns a lot of things in, it just levels everything up. It just does a ton of damage. I wanna make sure that all of these are faces because we need to make 100 of them. That's a lot of orders to fill, okay? So we need to make sure that all the vases are done and filled up and just good to go, okay? We're selling it, we have 75. That should be enough now. So what we can do is we can swap this over. And now we can actually start making the tools instead. How much does this cost? 18 million to level up? 300 million to level up. That's expensive, but probably worth it. And how much does this collect us? $60 million. Not a ton, but you know what? It's probably worth it. Alrighty, so these things are all being fixed up and good to go. What happens if we hire a new, oh my gosh, we got Lucas again. Oh wait, Madison is like, so you can get a really good, you can get someone that's really powerful. So we should keep, oh my gosh. So we actually want to get someone that's really good. Jacob, Imani, Jacob, Marcus. So wait, how much money? So we actually want to sell, or let's sell some managers. So let's, no, sell. So by refunding them, we get 10. So Madison's like really good. So we're actually, Olivia, you're fired. Madison, you're hired. So apparently she's really good because she's fast. Look at that, she's got everything up. So she's like a special person. So I wonder if it's possible to, let's see if we can get a better one for here. Jack, Trevin, we got a Madison again. Now we have double Madison. Okay, well, if Madison's the best, we're just going to keep it on Madison. She's just, you know, she's just out here. She's just doing Madison things, doing wonders for all of us, okay? I need to do some research. I feel like I want to do research on what is, like, the best setup for tools and whatnot. But we're making a lot of money right now. We can't really collect anything, but that's fine. That's neither here nor there. That doesn't matter. Machines, let's tune this machine up. And I feel like eventually we want to tune all of these machines up. But right now, it's going all right. Oh, wait, blenders again? Okay, well, if that's that, another $60 million. So wait, so that's literally almost $1 million for every run we make, which is really quite awesome, right? So we're making almost $1 million a second. We need to make beds again. We're swapping this back over to beds so that, how much does this make per thing? Oh my gosh, we're making a lot of money right now, to say the least, but we want to make beds. So as you can see, that's why we have these, because we're making some beds. I don't know if that tool is the best for right here. I'm swapping this out. Let's swap it out. This thing is like actually super high leveled up. There we go. We need 100 beds. We can do it. We can make 100 beds pretty easily, I think. If we make 100 beds, then we're going to get even more money. And we should definitely spend it, because we want to level up everything as much as possible. How much does this cost? 500 million? There's no way we're going to get 500 million. So we can chill out for now. Madison, you're doing great work. Keep it up. We need to... All these machines are doing pretty well. I feel like we haven't really broken past this point. Everything's so expensive, right? So I feel like we want to do is... Madison, you just got on the job. Why are you tired? Oh, level it up. We need all of these to be beds. We need to make 100 beds. It's kind of, you know... IKEA needs their stuff, okay? It's not easy, but... You know, it's hard work, but someone's got to do it, okay? There we go. And that's definitely 100 beds, so we can go back and we can finally swap this out. And we can swap it back to the blenders we were making. Making all of the money. How are we doing over here? These, yeah, they're still blenders. We haven't maxed it out, that's for sure. But we got another $60 million, which feels really, really nice. Keep going, everyone. We can do it! Ah. How much does it cost to open up a $5 billion? Eventually, I'd love to open up another factory, though. So if we go to the bank, we need to be at level 175. Our factory's at 150. Oh, only cost 100 million to level it up. And it gives us so actually increases how much money we make. So we'll just level this up as much as we can. Wait, we're level 191? Wait, so if we go to the bank, so we could sell it again if we wanted to. We get 72 credits. I think we want to wait for a little bit. I think this is where we're going to end off the video, guys. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And the next time we play, we're going to have a lot of money built up because we have all these new fancy machines. We got our beautiful Madison working on both shifts right now. She's killing it. She's doing great. So next time we come back, we're going to be quadrillionaires, hopefully. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow for some more awesome content. Bye!